Hi friends, on our way to success, we come across many hurdles and criticism from the society, from our relatives, from our family, and even from unknown people. But do we need to take all the criticism into account? This is a question. Positive criticism is always welcome. If someone suggests you some areas to improve yourself, you need to take that criticism as a positive feedback and you need to concentrate on those areas so that will help you in your path to success. What if the other person criticizes you for things which you have not done or for things which you are correct but the person says you are wrong? Should you take into account such things? I say you just be calm and put a deaf ear to such negative criticism. And you know, most of us enter into reverse criticism or counter criticize the other person when someone criticizes you. According to me, this isn't that correct and it generally leads to loss of your valuable time. What I suggest is, if you receive any negative criticism or if someone mocks you or if someone scolds you for things which you have not done or for things which you are not the reason, you just put your concentration still on your work which you are passionate enough to do and you concentrate on achieving success in that work. You know, the best reply you can give to anyone who criticizes you is your ultimate success. The top sportsmen don't get into fights with the opponent. The best result or the best reply which a top sports player gives to his opponent is his ultimate victory in the game. So, I suggest you to use your success as your revenge. Your success must be the key point for your revenge. You don't hold any personal grudge on others or anyone. Love all. Love your success. And your success should be the perfect reply to all those people who mock at you. Ultimately, you are living for you, for yourself, for your family. You are not leading your life for others. If you want to lead your life for others, you lead your life for yourself, your family. You lead your life for others and help them. But for those people who mock at you or who are against you, you don't criticize them in return. You just concentrate on your success. You become successful and that would be a perfect reply for them. Thank you so much.